I spent a lot of time working on the execution process of a lot of architectural projects. I was applying the concepts of operations and logistics without even knowing about them until I learned about them in IIM Udaipur. All of this allowed me to better understand these topics and helped me to apply these concepts in the real-world scenario.
I have done my graduation in psychology. During my graduation years, I have studied subjects like consumer psychology, industrial psychology, and many more. The insights from these subjects have added more value to the in-depth learnings during my MBA. Going forward, I believe the learnings from both psychology and management will help me become a competent professional in the corporate world.
My background in medical gave me first-hand experience in treating and interacting with patients. I've been using it here as well by understanding the perspective and expectations of different people. The learnings and insights so far have been wonderful, and the knowledge I've gained through a bachelor's and MBA sums up to be an excellent combo.
Being a fashion designer, it's very important to understand a customer and align it with the brand that we design for. At the same time, you also have to look at a market and the competitors around us. So doing this, I gradually realized that my interest is more towards the selling side of fashion, which further led me to take this interest forward and pursue an MBA.
While pursuing master's in physics, we had to learn mathematical concepts, which made the understanding of complex physical models easier and gave us an analytical outlook. Studying in a talent book has made me realize that a solution to real-world business problems also lies in mathematics and its applications. Hence, my journey from MSc to MBA is indeed a transition from theory to practice. Working in experimental groups helps us give an intuitive idea about group dynamics. The scale of group projects here is much bigger and the diversity more profound, with people having backgrounds ranging from arts to biochemistry working on the same assignment, making it a melting pot of ideas, experience and information. I hope this unparalleled exposure helps us become an able professional.